no log there. So we can't do things are equal to equal. But instead we say what?
No, you do that. You draw the little
the exponent of
3
that gives you 13x plus 2 over
x plus 2.
That exponent is
2, so 9 equals.
So, this is 9 cross multiply.
Nine
I get 13x plus 2 x plus 18. How do you do, Chris?
D squared of 3.
It's a video, right?
The exponent of 3 that gives you this business is 2. The exponent of 3
you
is
sleeping?
2. Subtract 9x from both sides. Subtract 2 from both sides. Divide both sides by 4.